I'm Sabina, a content manager at Survicate, a leading survey software company. Most surveys sent by Survicate users are email and link surveys. I hope this tutorial will help you with this solution. How to create an email survey. Click Create a new survey and select the distribution type, email and link. Choose a template or start from scratch. Make sure the questions and answer choices are the way you want them. Then go over to the drop tab. Here, we will customize the look of your survey. Choose a theme or create your own. You can also customize your email template. Choose the color, main button style, and add your logo. In the Settings tab, you can edit the way your survey will look in the browser. You can even add alternative language versions to your survey. Let's go to the Configure tab. The first box is all about respondent identification. If you don't choose a method of identifying responses, your survey responses will all be anonymous. Whatever method you choose, you can find more information under this link. Set up survey retaking, survey status, a responses limit, and an end date. Connect your integrations. And you are ready to share your survey with respondents. You can simply send them this link, but I recommend embedding the first question into the email body. This is one of the best ways to boost response rate. Here is the code you can paste into your ESP. Once you start collecting responses, data will appear in your Analyze tab. Whether you are just starting out with feedback collection or whether you're a seasoned feedback collector, email surveys are a great way to survey your customers. In fact, it's the most popular way to reach out for feedback. Thanks for watching and please comment, like, and subscribe.